Cyber involves everything. There are so many different domains. It's impossible to be a specialist in any one thing, especially as an officer. You're expected to be a generalist.
There's a lot of different individual skill sets, a lot of expertise across the floor. I've got to have intel to tell me about the threat and how prevalent it is. And then I've got to have the technical guy that can tell me how is it exploited on the network. So I rely on the relationships and the people that have those skills.
To be a good leader in the cyber world, I think you really need to know who you work with. Those personalities make a difference because they want to look to you to know that if they can't do something, can you get them in the right direction to be able to do what they need to do for their job?
Throughout my very short career so far, I've had the ability to work not only with the Air Force, but other branches as well.
When you really pull back the layers on cyber, cyber is cyber. Everybody learns and trains in the same environment.
It's a lot of coordination, a lot of action, a lot of trying to get to the bottom of what is happening, where is it coming from, what's going on as quickly as possible, allowing communications to never stop.
We are employing some of the very first and only of its type cyber defense on the planet. To say this technique doesn't exist, we're going to make it, I think is exciting.